what happened? Okay, let's see how this works. Try to play Minecraft at the same time. Okay, I think it'll be a little laggy-ish, but it should work okay. So I think for this video, we will be extending the underground tavern area. I also need to show you guys kind of what I'm working with. We might be picking up some interference and some other stuff. I'm playing this on Linux. I love Linux, but it is not the best operating system for graphics stuff and recording things. However, that's what I have, and I plan to keep it. Okay, and then we'll be doing some stuff out here, but first is first, it's actually not lagging that much. Seems pretty good. Could have been like last time I had so much stuff open. I had all these web pages open. Or I had a few development servers in the background, so... Okay. So that's kind of my little stronghold I made out in the forest. There is a town out in this direction. But it has been raided and everyone is dead, as you can see. These pillagers came and just completely wiped everyone out. I got a little farm up here on top of trees, which doesn't make much sense, but it's very good because I can farm without being killed and whatnot. Out in the forest is a very dangerous place, especially at nighttime, and even during the day, because of the shade of the trees, there could still be monsters lurking there. And I really hate... creepers are a pain, but I really hate the small, little zombies, because they're so fast. They're impossible to get away from. What? Yeah. It's pretty good. It's working pretty good. It's not lagging too much, actually. There's a little bit of delay in my voice and my webcam, but when I do video editing, I can match up the audio a little bit. It's not too much of a delay, so I might just leave it like that. Let's get to building. So, alright. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. I'm used to the Xbox version of Minecraft. There's an awesome thing I'm doing on Xbox. I plan on getting this world onto my PC version, to the Java version. But for now, we're going to be playing this one. Let's armor up. Just need some pants. I'm missing my pants. Do I even have... Okay, I guess I gotta make some sticks. And... make some more sticks, actually. Oh, dang, I got 32 of these things? These torches? That's great. Cannot build a pick. And sense. Why not? Why can't I build a pick? That doesn't make any sense at all. Don't understand this at all. Oh! It's because I'm not at my crafting table. Common sense. I thought I was at my crafting table, but I wasn't. So I think I'm going to have to... wait, what's this? Stone shovel? going to have to start with the stupid wooden one first and get some stone. Okay, let's go get some stone. Ooh, I can use my mouse to scroll through things. So why don't we make a big circle? So I'll have it coming kind of sitting right here, maybe, and then it will be going and making a big hallway to this area. Kind of a 90-degree turn here. Man, this is actually working out pretty good, because I wanted to use my Xbox for this, because I have a really good world out there, a lot of stuff going on. Oh, I gotta build a wall over here. But I didn't want to have to broadcast it to get my microphone to work, and I didn't want to buy an Elgato or any sound device. Or any, not sound device, any recording device. So this works out pretty great, because I can just use OBS and do everything on here, and surprisingly, the audio does have some interference in it. It's not the best quality, but it works pretty good on Linux. Open source. I love open source. Not only is it free, but you can modify anything you want. Got freedom. I like freedom. So we're gonna keep on doing this, and hopefully this little pickaxe breaks pretty soon. I prefer stone and iron axes, or not axes, picks. Speaking about iron, look at what we found here. Yeah, it takes forever to do this. The little wooden one. Just think about it. If you tried to do this in real life using a wooden pickaxe, it would break. This doesn't even make sense. But it's about to break. That's the good news. And then I can go make a stone one. Or actually, I'll make an iron one since I have some of this iron right here now. But then I gotta smelt it, right? Should be able to smelt it. I have an oven somewhere around here. I haven't been playing this world in a while, so I'm completely at a loss of what was happening. I just know that I built this underground tavern, and it was pretty cool place to be. Now we probably need to put some of these guys here. I don't want any anything spawning in here. I want this to be my safe place. Okay. Yeah. Let me use this up. Die, pickaxe. Yes. It died. Okay. Let's go back to this room. Oh, it's an archer thing, which I can't really do anything with. For now, I'm just going to build a stone axe. I keep on calling it an axe. It's a pickaxe, though. Okay. Ooh, I hear the monsters. But they're actually up here, walking around. Oh, so much faster. Good tools. Good tools will make you go far ways. They make you look professional too. Oh. That's spooky. So that means that there is a underground tunnel or a cave nearby. And there's ground, there's dirt right there. I don't know what I'm gonna run into here. I hear monsters. Oh man. Oh. I think they're up here though. Oh, so scary. I don't like monsters. So, I wonder, and I wonder if they know that I'm here and that they're going towards me on the ground level. Okay, so I think I need to keep on going this way, you know. There we go. So scary. Maybe I need to make my little tavern like further underground. I think right now is a good time to go to bed. I'm scared. Oh, there's monsters nearby. So spooky. No spiders or anything. I wonder why it won't let me go to bed. There's no monsters nearby here. Aw, come on! I might have to break my bed. Do I have another bed somewhere? Be anything here because it's all lit up really, really well. Well, oh yeah. No, I can't not build a bed right now. Now it's morning time. Oh man, that sucks. Don't you hate when that happens? You're into something and then you're like really tired and then you want to go to bed and then you realize it's like 5 o'clock in the morning. You gotta go to work, you gotta go to school, wherever you go. That sucks. So, do spiders attack me during daytime? Because in the Xbox version, even if it's daytime, they've started attacking me now. Well, let's keep on working underground. I wanted to go to sleep, but that really sucks. Okay. Got this going. Put these here. also like to put this on a server and have like people play here. Ooh. This is why I built so many rooms. I want to continue that. Here. It's nice to have the mouse because I can just scroll to choose things. Alright, so make this tavern bigger. Just kind of thinking what I should do here. So I guess I can. Okay, what I will do is I want to make this tavern kind of enclosed and kind of have like a some walls and stuff, because it might get pretty rowdy here in the tavern, so I should probably isolate it really well, because it's going to be like a hostel place. People are tall these days. They used to be short, not anymore. Build another pickaxe. Let's build two of these because I have a feeling I'm gonna need it. Let me make it a little bit more open. Okay. And you know what? I should probably actually make this a little bit taller and give it more volume up here. And then I want to put like some wood planks around it too. That's like the ground level right there. Okay. Okay, here we go. So I like to actually have this right in here, but I'm gonna have to keep it outside. Let's see what type of building material we have. We got some cobblestone, andesite. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? You know what I need to build is a stone cutter. Yeah, I need iron for that, right? Iron. Do I have a... Oh, here we go. Oh. Got a lot of iron ore right there. Where's all that iron ore that I, Can you not mine those blocks with a wooden pickaxe? I didn't know that. Oh man, I think that happened actually one time. Yeah, I remember. Oh man, I just wasted that iron ore. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't matter because I have some right here. Sucks. Okay, now I know to use a stone or an iron pickaxe to mine for iron. Oh yeah, I got like a little chimney place here too. It actually goes outside. So I wonder how much you need to build one of those. Probably not too much. Linux version has like this thing where everything like keeps on changing. I don't know if that's different from Windows version. I don't think it should be. I mean, Java's runs in a Java runtime environment. Java Edition should be around the same for all operating systems. And I don't see a stone cutter. Well, I'll just collect some more and see if it pops up there. Go ahead and finish these off here. Okay. No, actually, it doesn't lag too much. I'm pretty happy with the performance. Huh. Stone cutter. How do you build a stone cutter? I thought it just took some stone and some iron. Let me go and see if I can check that out. Kind of something stupid to look up, but let's see. And I also want to use this OBS software to do some web development things. I think it'd be an awesome use for that. Crafting. Stone and iron. Well, Well, let's try to do it like that. Let me close these because they'll take a lot of the working memory away. So we'll do it like this. Why is it not working? Is it not working for the Linux version? Maybe depending on your OS, maybe it is different. I thought Java Edition was the same. I know the Linux is a little different, maybe. I think it is a little different. Let's put a Linux on there. Oh, excuse me. Stone. Oh, stone is different from cobblestone. I thought you could use cobblestone, though. Oh. You have to smelt it. I had no idea. And I think it's a difference from Bedrock Edition, which is, I think it's on Xbox, and the Java Edition. There's a lot of things that are different. So knowing that, I'm gonna try to smelt some then. Let's see what happens. Java Edition is I would say more challenging, more hard. Okay, so we're gonna get some cobblestone here. And a lot of people are gonna be like, how can you not know that? But I started with Xbox Edition, so it could be something that's different. And what do you know? It's smelting it. I really don't like those noises. Put my bed underneath here. There it is. Awesome. Okay. I guess I could put it on this table actually, because this table's worthless. You can't even do anything with it. I wish you could. There we go. Nice. Now, what did I want to build with this anyway? I've completely forgot what I wanted to build with this. In the first place, I wanted to cut something. Stairs, walls, these guys. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. Let me see. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, so I wanted to make a polished diorite or andorite, I think the other one is. Andesite. And I wanted to use this as kind of a floor to kind of make it look nicer. Or maybe even like a... I wanted to do it in an efficient way so that I don't lose a lot of it. Because it's more efficient to use a stone cutter than to use a... whatchamacallit? Crafting table. Okay, so I have this design going. I'm going to keep on going with it. Change out here too. Okay. Now, whoa. There we go. Go ahead and there we go. Okay, I'll just keep that there. I will probably change this to not dirt, but I'll put this here. I'm just waiting for, like, somehow a monster gets in here and I'm just working along and then I'm like, wow, I'm like really surprised, like a monster is like right behind me. But there's so much light here that I don't think they'll ever spawn. But I mean, what if they could, or what if they get in here somehow? So now I need to work on a good wall. I don't know what type I can use here. I wonder if I can polish this or something. Okay. I guess I could use like this, what do you call that stuff? Something right here, actually. Oops. travel's good for. I'll leave it like that for temporarily, and then I'll come back and some stuff. I'll also put like some light there so nothing spawns there. So, I kind of actually like it more like open like that. Tables are floating in midair, but that's okay. Okay. I said I want it to kind of be a little enclosed eventually. Okay. I wish I could have some more wood in here too. Oops. So I need a place where they actually like work. Oh man, I hate those noises, I really do. I'm gonna need some glass too. Let's put the sand right here first. Two of them. Okay. Some glass in the making. What do we got in here? Oh, I have wool over here. I use that to make a bed. I need like 3 pieces at least. Kind of thinking of making this even bigger. Or I can have like the kitchen slash area, like bar right in this area. Oops. This is a little bigger here. Some more of this here. Oh yeah. And I wonder if I can build stone bricks. That'd be a nice touch. An iron trapdoor. But can I build that out of wood? Iron it is. Have that there. Ah, we need a switch, don't we? Oh. The button should work. Hey, we need another button. Kind of inconvenient. Oh, a stone button. I'll take that. Woohoo! I don't like those. I wonder if I can like have a. I should be able to have a. It's a thing that kind of delay that actually. Comfortable here. This is going to be a long run. How long is this, by the way? Oh my gosh, I've been recording for 44 minutes. My stuff's gonna be long, but I can't guarantee that it'll be too interesting. I'm too cautious. Some more wood. Probably some chairs too. I don't know what they're gonna sit on. But we're just gonna kinda get the layout of it set first. And then we'll work on some other stuff. Okay. I'm gonna get that out of there. Noises. Okay. So I'll go ahead and put some more of that here. Oops. I should probably make this a double doorway. Let's do that. The monsters are out. I'm gonna break this door.
Oh man.
I'm gonna probably need to set the doors first. Do I have any doors? Oh, I got some wood, actually. That's good, because I do not want to go outside. Should be enough to do what I need to do. Oh, nice, smithing table. Doors. Cool. And I gotta break this too. I don't know why I have that. Oh, okay. It's only doing one at a time. That's annoying. All the stuff I don't need. Gotta throw up one at a time. There we go. Okay, so for this, I would want to put it in here. Oh gosh. And I need to make some nice kitchen floor. Oh no. I gotta get this stuff. No. It's like it's impossible to kind of just like leave this alone. Oh my gosh, there's so much of it. What the heck? Why there's so much of it? Be here for a while. Flowers, man. Okay. I guess I can keep this here. Okay, like I was doing. This here, put a lot of stuff in it. Actually, I'll keep that granite around. This stuff before it disappears. Okay. Oh no, I don't want to jump on those things. Okay. We've got everything back. Alright, so potatoes, eggs, mushrooms, fish. This thing, and I guess I'll. What the heck happened? Maybe I'll need to build another iron trapdoor. Can I just build a. I look up and I always think those berry plants are like people or something. Okay, here we go. So like, I want to build like kind of a wine cellar thing too. I think this can be our wine cellar. Okay, some more. Ladders. That should be enough. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Got a little wine cellar down there. And yeah, kind of bare, but at least we're kind of getting a little kitchen here. And yeah, it's starting to look pretty good. What would be really cool is to have mossy stone in here. I'm just kind of like going for like that European, like medieval tavern. No. Some more of this. Ew, eyeballs. Oh, oops, we forgot to build a pick. Build more sticks. Let's take a stone pick. This is gonna take a stone one. Why not? Oops. Wonder if I can put glass in front of this. This is the thing I want to try. Okay. I'm gonna have to break this. Waste of glass. Oops. Okay. Oh, no, that looks best. Whatever. Okay, here we're going to have new recipe. Water. All right, we'll have front doors here. Okay. And then those stone blocks, actually. Oh, well. All right. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize we were so close to the top. That's why we can hear all the monsters. Alright, here we go. I like it. Gonna have it like that. Yeah, get up on the table. Alright, I think this is okay. Kill those things before they kill me. guess we'll continue with this theme into here. Some seats. I wish they had chairs in Minecraft, but they don't. Or you can just stand and drink. No big deal about that. Okay. Let me change this to make it fancy. Okay. All right. Well, I think I'm going to wrap this up pretty soon because I've completed my goal of making my little tiny pub. It's not finished. There's a lot more stuff to do. But, this is kind of what I want to do, is just to get the layout out of it finished. I'll go ahead and close it like that. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. Oh yeah, and I gotta do all this too. We'll do that later though. Or I'll probably do that off the camera. Whatever. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe for more. I will be working some more on this. This is a Minecraft Java edition on Linux. And it works pretty good. Yeah, so if you have Linux, then go buy this game. It's pretty cheap. And use OBS and you can do what I do right now. What the heck is going on? Why am I moving? Why am I moving? I don't understand that. Did you guys see that? I was moving for no reason. Okay. Really, really strange. But yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out. If I can get out of the game. In fact, let me just save it. Quit. There we go. And I'll quit the game. Alright. Goodbye, guys.